Okay, someone wanted a picture of this working in action. This is electric. These are all winch door window motors that operate my chute. I did these quick connectors this year so I can, when I store this, it's easy to disconnect. Disconnects here too. Okay. And here's the controls for it. This is up and down. That eliminates the handle in the cab, so everything's closed up nice. I just have this disconnects because this piece comes off in the summer when this isn't on here. See, it just connects here and over here. I do have a fuse in there right here. All of this comes apart. This is all homemade stuff here. This all unbolts. And stores flat over the summer. In case anybody's wondering. The two panels are kind of rusty there, huh? Started and never finished on that. And this is just to hold the window up. So that I can get in there for the gas tank. If anybody's wondering, the reason this is in here is this is actually a piece of 5/16 thick plexiglass from an old store display shelf on a construction job I was on where they were throwing the stuff out. I wish I had grabbed a little more of it. I had it on the bottom here. So that would be sealed on the bottom better. Not really a big thing, but it makes it nice and warm in there. I've never really needed a heater. When the sun is shining especially, it actually gets pretty darn warm in there with all that glass. Anyway, guy wanted a video. I need to tie this up here. I'll put a stay strap on there. Wanted a video of that thing working, and so I've got it working. By the way, all the stuff that I put on here, these two little electric motors, they're all on there so that I could put this all back to original without screwing anything up. Anyway, so that's it for the video.